Thank you. Thank you. Last summer in July, I didn't know where to spot my holidays. Somewhere in the south, there ought to be a lovely place. So I asked the folks what they were going to do. Same as you, man, same as you. Mr. Texman and me, we saw we'll make it to Morocco. Beautiful land, come on, why don't we go? We didn't know what to do. Next morning we managed to get on board, and to noontime we reached Angkor. Moroccan summer, I never look down the days. Moroccan summer, I'm sleeping on the seven days. Moroccan summer, everything that's almost good, I even like to tell you. We've been in Tanga. Rest, 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 rest. dark-skinned people with a shimmer in their eyes. You always invite you, that seemed like paradise. After 3 weeks of peace, we got back to Berlin. For sure that was the greatest land I've ever been, been away so far.
Hanging in the air. about a place for all the rock and roll. I feel like dancing all night long. Blues on my mind, catch my soul. Kind of music, rock and roll. Blues on my mind, catch my soul. Kind of music, rock and roll. Blues on my mind, catch my soul. Kind of music, rock and roll. Blues on my mind, catch my soul.
One spring to morning, shortly after dawn, in the forest far away from here, the cannabis was born. All the birds that were busy at that time stopped singing their songs. They came from miles around to see the birth. The cannabis was breaking through the earth. Little cannabis grew immensely fast, stretching his arms to the sun, playing with the butterflies passing by. He sat on his knees and had a lot of fun. They told him this and they told him that, but things he couldn't understand. For animals cutting cannabis, they rolled it in a paper tube and smoked it in the hand.